Thanks for tuning in to my ready-to-wear wigs that I ship to your door. So, I created this video just to show the process of what I do to make these wigs ready to wear. So, for this particular wig, it is a full lace wig. It is lace all around and in the middle. And I am going to make this something that my client can take out of the mail and put on her head. So, first thing I have to do, and you have to do to every wig you wear, I don't care if it says pre-plucked or not, you have to tweeze it. Then I'm going to part it. She sent me a picture of the style that she wanted, so I parted it. I am cutting off the lace, and I will have the lace cut off all around it. I'm also laying the baby hair so that when she gets it, she doesn't have to lay the baby hair. It's already there, and she will have the option to wear this as is without glue, or she can apply my baby hair cream to it and it will stick to her head. So when you order this wig, you do not have to get the baby hairs with it. You do not have to have it parted. You don't even have to have it customized if you don't want to. You can strictly order the wig, or you can order it customized. So I am going to continue on with the baby hair baby hair. I do ship out a free baby hair cream with my ship and customize and ship orders, which is on my website, ttdoesitall.com, and you will click on booking. So I did customize the color of this lace to her hair, to my customer's skin also, so she doesn't have to do anything but put it on. So there is a way to just wear it with the elastic band that I will stitch onto it, or she can wear it with a baby hair cream and have it stuck to her head. It just depends on what she wants to do. So I'm going to cut off the lace on the back, and then I am going to then put it on because I want her to see how easy it is. So I also created like a little inside video for my customer so she can see that this is something that she can put on herself. By the way, this shirt is called Unbreakable. The creator of it is donating $3 from each sale to a charity for coronavirus victims. It's a Celtic knot, so it's referred to as Unbreakable because they have no beginning or end or a weak point. So the knot stands for protection. So if you all want one of those, it's in the description below. I really, really support the cause. So as you see, I've got the wig on. And if you want to bond it down, you can, but you don't have to. So if you don't want to use baby hair cream, you don't have to, but you can wear it like this. If you do want to pull it back, you need to put your baby hair cream on there. So as you see, I just put the wig on and currently there was nothing on it. So I am putting it in the bag, shipping it to my client, and she's good to go. If you need a beginner friendly wig and you are still having to work, can't get in and get your hair done, check out my website, ttdoesitall.com, and make sure you like this video.